Alright, here we are back again. Part 3, starting over. Gotta change those. So, we need this to quit raining so we can cook the rest of this meat real quick so we can get the hell out of here.
Come on. Yes. Yes! Yes!
Alright, so started cooking and rain started with the fire out. So now we gotta cook that again. How are we doing everything? Alright, doing pretty good, actually. Alright. Sure. Nothing around here we need. Fix. Man, I should have used the dryer rack. I could go. If I can get another one. Yep, there's one right there. Hey, how in the hell are you getting away from a headshot? And where the hell are you? You're down here. There we go. Put this on the drying rack. Our spear. Let's make sure we grab our spear. Is that an armadillo? Could always use another shell. I really missed him. I ain't chasing him down. Throw this meat we got. Dryer. Supposed to be done. One. Another. There's another. Another. See, we got some bones we can drop. I should have harvested that bird over here I saw for the feathers. I am gonna need some arrows. Billion nuts. Definitely take them. Come on, there should be one more. You gonna make it this easy? I will take it if you're gonna make it that easy. But I can dry some more meat. I have a feeling I will be over here for a little bit. base was for a second. Starting to get dark. Oops. Alright, drop off a few more shells here. Oh, we don't want to craft that, we want to harvest it. A bone needle. I'm out of fish needles, ain't I? Thing on there. So. Oh, I should be fully hydrated. Let's see, where do we want to go? The cave down this river we need to hit. Save. Okay. Might as well go ahead and go down here. It shouldn't be too bad. We just need to watch out for this. Not really ready to fight you guys, but I will if I can get a headshot. One or two. Just the one. All right. What do we got good? Let's see a stick blade, a spear back. Whoops. All right, gotta do. Oh, knife's gotta go. Yeah, take the stick blade. Gotta take my spear back. Don't have a bow or nothing good. Aw. No arrows, no nothing. Kind of bummed about that. Guess it's probably good though, because I would have messed. No, I got armor on, so I should be good. Let's hope there is rock. Obsidian. Yes. The obsidian. We'll camp here for a couple days. see how often that respawns, because... mushrooms growing over here. Definitely take them. I think there's something here I missed. Maybe not. So how are we doing on bandages? 5 bandages, 2 lily, 2 tobacco, so yeah, we're good. I ain't gonna mess with that. It's drying. Guess we could always put a fish trap here. Ah, more mushrooms. Make sure we don't run over a stingray. And here comes the rain again. Which is good, because it brings out the mushrooms, but... it's out my fire. I don't have one going, so... oh, we get a couple eggs now. Nice! Good on everything still. I like how much room that little bitty nut takes up. But we can go ahead and make some more arrows since it's raining. We'll get so lucky to have a guy shoot 50 into a tree like we did on one of our other saved games. That'd be nice. Especially if it's the new ones. Really want one of them new spears. That's going to be our goal in this game, is to get them new. But I think that's on the other side of the map, so... okay... drying... maybe craft a... harvest this. Harvest another one. Craft this. We'll have it for if we want to try to catch any fish. Better check. Oh, probably gonna go bad pretty quick. Killers, that's nice. Got to get maggots. Other shit out of my food area so I don't eat them. Eggs probably need to be cooked, so we'll move it over here. Stay on the mushrooms. 12 hours on the fruit for maggots here. Well, yeah, we could make a fish trap. But have we seen it? Oh, we have seen it already. I don't know if I want to waste that much time. Especially when I can get easier food. That. Too. Have room for. Oh, we used to have room for 3 fire starters. Huh. Oh well. Here comes the rain again. I don't know where that damn armadillo keeps going. Alright, let's see, what time is it? Late, so we'll be asleep. Get up. Cool, let's wake up. Okay, let's go over here, check this cave again. Take some crabs. Hopefully this meat is about dried so we can take it, and then we'll be off to the next camp. Explore. Oh man, I got time. Damn it. Let's see what I got. I gotta eat. I got room on the dryer for him. Nope. What the hell?
Bitch!
Start a fire. Cook this.
Yes!
Plenty of charcoal. I can throw a little charcoal on it just to get it going again. That's good enough. Crab is cooking. Mess around here for at least a couple days in game for that meat to dry, so we have something we can take with us. Ugh! got a lot of weight on us. And really, it shouldn't be that much. That's better. Needed to eat that anyhow. Yeah, they're making the bird's nest a little more plentiful. Oh, and I got room for that. Oh, I too got room. Good. Oh! Where in the hell did you come from? Holy crap! Whew! That scared the living crap out of me. Alright, so gotta put down and cook it. On here to cook. What's that freaking iguana? What armor looking like now? Thirty-six, 27, 19, 30. That's decent, I guess. Thankfully we had it. I hope that meat cooks before the rain puts it out. I'm gonna lose it again. Damn it. Okay, I already got rid of all my bones. At least they fixed the dryer so that it doesn't reset itself, it don't look like. Oh, I really don't want to build a shelter over this, but I gotta get this meat cooked before I get out of here, and I need that dried meat. Stick it back on the fire for now. It will get cooked. And it's done raining. Alright, let's go see if we can find this freaking tiger. I ain't done with you. Better watch it, armadillo. Might be needing some. All right, Rain. You should be about done. All kinds of leeches. And go.
Come on. Oh, yes.
Oops. Kind of funny. I need it to cook. Start drying again. We are doing good. That stuff would just dry for me. Better watch where I'm going. watching, I will end up running into a stingray. I can pick him back up, cook him now. Oh, well, the regular rock disappeared now. It's in there. I already got one of your buddies to cook. I won't mess with you. Juana, I'm gonna skin you. Alright, what kind of time we got? Ugh. Yeah, at least it'll give us time to go back and see about some more obsidian around here. I'm sure they haven't added anything to the game that we haven't found. Mushrooms. Bananas. Cage trap. Where did I see just see that at? Cage trap. Oh, right here. Alright, how's everything doing? Done. Done. Oops. Got all kinds of food in here. Let's eat some mushrooms. We're gonna go bad. Then. Do I got eggs? It won't take long. I think I'm about ready to go. I don't think I'm gonna wait on this. How long do them last now? Only a day or two. That kind of suck. And there comes the rain like clockwork. We will definitely take the honey. Alright, where are we at? Four and a half-ish. Nice. Oh. Thought there was supposed to be something special around here, but I guess not. That's a good one. Head back to camp. Oh, this is what it was, I think. The water hole. My oasis. That's what it was. A big one too. Come here. Wow. And nope, that's not ready. Alright. Oh, 3 days. Nice. Hey. Pigs should last longer than some of these. Fill up on water and we're getting out of here. Happily safe. Yeah, we need to go. Something else down here at the river. Let's go check to see if there's more obsidian, but I think there's a little spot. It's up top that we have to get to. Yep. Gotta go up there and check, look around. Stone drop, but not obsidian. Take those. Not sure what. Okay, it's just a camp spot. That's what it is. Just a nice clearing. Not a bad thing. We need to stay up here because we need to go this way. We're going to follow the river around. Alright, we're full. What can we get rid of? Sucks. That's a scrape on the leg now. My luck, it's both legs, because I think that's what I see. Nope, just the one. Okay, good. Ah, there's a cave here. Caves. Any... I can't go in that side. That's weird. This is that obsidian? Oh, it's not obsidian. There's some. Probably the only piece in here. Yeah, it doesn't want you to come out this way now. Now what? Hey! Up here, I'm looking for the other side. There's a cave over here by the river. Do I want to go check that for? Yeah, let's go see if there's a city in there. Get as much of this as we can. We get on the other side is when we'll probably start running into more tribes. Aha! I've seen you! Cave. One over here. Oh, it's just up here, isn't it? Aha! Is here. And go back down this way to get out. To where I want to go. Honey's so tempting, but, and I got a full backpack. I need to get a place where I can make camp. I'm on the wrong side of the river, so I'm gonna have to go. Back down, I gotta find that cave going through. Shells are good for armor or not. Probably not. Nope, you don't even get a shell from them. Still have to go find the Jeep. Get the bidden. Alright, I think I just did a circle. I need to head north. I was going the completely wrong way. Off to the other side. Yeah. Oh, we will make room for the obsidian. Go, and you can go, and come stay. That was odd. Big stone fell. Oh, and more obsidian. Oh, I love this cave. Oh, I love this cave. Yeah, see ya. Oh, oh, I love this cave. Are you kidding me? Holy crap. Yeah, I can't leave any obsidian in here. No, that's not what I wanted. Bad things. I think there's. I hope there's not any. Well, I do hope there's more, but I hope there's not. I don't have any room for it. Oh. Bye, bird feather. Oh, you gotta be shitting me. We are on the other side. I want to make an obsidian blade. Need to go this way to the airplane. Place a save there. Just start eating some of this stuff before it goes bad. A day. Antennas are good. 6 hours. Okay. That lightens up a little. A little bit, not much. Hello, Rattler. Getting close to the plane crash. Got us a save point. I think we find some goodies here too, but oh yeah, I might have room. Yeah, I knew we had some stuff here. Are you kidding me? More obsidian? Oh man, I cannot believe all this obsidian. Holy crap. I just need to make another bone knife, or... or spear, I think I've already got. Yeah, obsidian axe. Now we're talking. There we go. Campfire ash I don't need. Alright, so we need to... I'm gonna follow this up and make camp where I made one before. That's a pretty good spot. Close to the bridge to go into the next section. Down, I need to go up. Yeah, I remember. Ah, I remember where I had it. Nice little patch here. With all kinds of stuff. For bananas or coconuts. Also a ant mound. Right there. I want to avoid that. Alright, so yeah, this was the place. And he kept pestering me. So, you're gonna build it farther over here. We need to go ahead and make us a shelter. A shelter. Yeah, that'll work. Alright. Start hacking some trees. Fall down there, it did. Damn it. Man. I ain't running down there for one freaking. That's such Bullshit. Damn it. Let's pick enough tree for some logs. Stick. Bullshit, man. Bullshit, I tell you. Oh, shit. I better watch what I'm doing. No! Okay, it threw it out at least. I hope it did. There's one. The other long one. Ah. Damn it, man. There we go. Alright. Gotta avoid this guy. Not nice. Now we need to put a roof on it. for now. Sure, we'll use them. Red leaf piles, definitely them. Now we got to build a fire. We want a fire ring. That's gonna be the fun part, finding the stones. At least they allow you to build the fire and use it without having to find all your stones right away. That's what it appears they have done, which will be awesome. Because it's hard to find all them rocks right away. Take a nap. Got insomnia. Okay, why can't I grab this one? Insomnia. Okay. Let's see. Probably need to put ahead. Let's eat this. This. Harvest this. Water. Okay, good. We got those down for water at least. See if we can find some more coconuts. Rocks. We're looking for rocks. That's what we're looking for. sticks. Alright, I don't want to mess with you just yet. Really need to get over and get the bamboo water catcher. Yep, this is gonna take a while. Hey, at least they're spawning a little bit sooner. Or my friendly neighborhood rattler will be back here real soon. Why do they make about everything in this game scary, damn it? Shit. Yeah, you. Scaring the shit out of me. Man, it takes so long to build this crap. Come on. Three more. Get three more big stones. Watch out. Make sure our snake hasn't respawned. Ready to bite our ass. Oh, see him. I got, alright, I got a couple out, good. More rocks. And leeches again. Right, almost got her done. One more. Got one close. Right here. Nice. Good deal. Start a fire now. Go ahead and save. And I think we'll call that an end of a video. Next one, we will do some more exploring, hit the rest of the camps, get the rest of the stuff we haven't got, and then we will go across the bridge to the new section. Well, if you liked the video, give me a like and subscribe. If you're watching on Twitch, go ahead and follow me. Catch all my live streams and my videos. Try to post one every day or so. If you have any suggestions on something you want me to try or a game you want me to do, go give me a comment, leave me a comment below, and we'll see what we can do. Well, y'all have a good one, and we will see you on the next.